Hi, are you about to start college? If your answer is yes, then you are in the right place.
We created the guide you were looking for, Freshman 101 for Keiser University. The guide to surviving your freshman year of college.
Brought to you by Valeria Martínez
and Juan Valle.
The first thing to know is that college is completely different from high school. As an incoming freshman, I can tell you that it's a whole new world and you're about to live a lot of changes. And some of these changes are easy to adapt to, but others take time.
Just because things are different doesn't mean that it's worse. And I actually prefer to learn in college than high school, but don't worry, you will get used to it. We have put our best tips in one place for you.
Make your classes your top priority. Never forget that college is first. Ace your academics and many opportunities will follow you.
Schedule your classes wisely by doing the perfect schedule that fits you. For example, if you're a morning person, schedule your classes early in the morning. And don't forget to leave enough time between your classes so you can do your assignments. Your schedule is in your hands.
Take the most out of your learning experience. You can make big differences with small actions. Just by asking questions, everyone is there to learn and the professors are there to help. Make study groups. You can learn so much from your peers.
Ask for help. If you have any doubt, go to the dean, a professor, your admission counselor, or the students. Because in the Keiser community, we're taught many values, and one of them is to always help each other.
Put your phone down while studying. Your brain will recharge and you'll stay more focused.
During college, one thing you should do is taking advantage of all the resources and opportunities that are offered at Keiser University, such as the computer labs and the library.
Join extracurricular activities. They look great on your CV and you'll develop amazing skills like leadership, teamwork, communication, and listening skills.
Stay healthy and take care of yourself. The health is the foundation of everything, and your body in good conditions will be active. Eat plenty of healthy food such as fruits and vegetables. Drink enough water. Exercise at least 2 or 3 times a week to maintain a healthy body. Get enough sleep so your body can rest and be ready for another day.
Don't leave everything last minute. You'll just make it harder for yourself if you leave everything till the night before.
And the most important, have fun.
We hope you enjoyed our video and that our tips help you get through your first year. And don't forget, enjoy it, have fun, and good luck!